Hey, coming up the road!
Possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Mess teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Missile Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.